little subject for you here today. A windmill in Holland. And really, it doesn't matter where it is. It's about this capturing this soft, misty atmosphere and the reflections in the water. I love the way that the mill itself, where all the detail is shrouded in this low-lying mist. And that's what we've got to capture. That's what it's all about, this one. Great fun to do, and if you achieve that soft, ethereal, misty effect, it's quite exciting.